Hey everyone, my name is Giz Edwards. I'm a lucid dreaming coach and entrepreneur based here in the UK. And on this channel, we go into subjects such as lucid dreaming, entrepreneurship, and others to make your lives more enjoyable, fulfilling, and relaxed. And with that out of the way, today we're going to be talking about how many dreams do you have per night? Well, if you've been keeping up with the lucid dreaming playlist, teaching you how to lucid dream, you'll know that the last video we talked about was about brainwaves of lucid dreaming. And the video before that was about light sleep and deep sleep. And I touched upon the very basics of what makes a sleep cycle in the last video. But how many dreams do you experience a night? Well, that depends on a number of factors. You see, dreams occur during a period of REM, like I mentioned last time, and we go through three stages of non-REM before we get into one stage of REM. And that process takes about 90 minutes. So each sleep cycle that we have is approximately 90 minutes long. For the argument of this video, I am not going to include non-REM dreams. I'm only going to include REM sleep. So each sleep cycle is roughly 90 minutes. Some people have shorter sleep cycles. Some people experience longer sleep cycles. I think the actual data is anywhere between 80 minutes to 110. I think myself, I believe I have shorter sleep cycles, which means more dreams, because recently I've been experiencing a lot of dream recall. And some nights when I wake up the next morning, I'm having like six, or one time I had seven dreams in a single night. So let's just say you get 7.5 hours sleep every single night and divide that by 90. Every 90 minutes, you have one sleep cycle. Therefore one REM period, therefore one dream. If we are to have 1.5 hours of sleep is a sleep cycle, and we have 7.5 hours of sleep every night, you have about 5 dreams per night. But again, that changes depending on how long your sleep cycles are, how much sleep you're getting, how much exercise you'll get in your diet. All these things play into account. A good way to tell how many dreams you have per night is every time you wake up in the night, just write down the time on a little list, and then you can see, because usually when you wake up, that's the end of a sleep cycle, because you do briefly wake up in between each sleep cycle. So when your dream has finished and you wake up, you just write down the time and you just make a little note of what the time is. You can calculate how long your periods of sleep cycles are, and then you can calculate how many dreams you can have a night. And that is pretty much it for today. A nice, short, sweet, simple video. And next video is going to be about how many lucid dreams can you expect. Bum, bum, bum. If you like what you see, don't forget to subscribe. Last video I actually posted on this channel, which was about opening channel memberships again. So I have channel memberships now. So if you click that join button and you join for the layer 2 membership, you'll be able to see all of the content I produce ahead of time. So check that out. Including Lucid Dreamer Reacts to Inception. Ooh. So, thank you very much for watching. I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.